today, Zakarioki, please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today, we are going to study about what are some rare signs of emotional maturity. What are some rare signs of emotional maturity? Number one, genuine happiness when others succeed, even if also feel sad or jealous. Genuine happiness when others succeed, even if you also feel sad or jealous. Number two, concern for yours and others' well-being, not just what will make you them happy in the moment. Concern for yours and others' well-being, not just what will make you them, you stroke them happy in the moment. Number three, offering to help just because you can. Offering to help just because you can. Number four, giving a gift and expecting nothing in return. Giving a gift and expecting nothing in return. Number five, knowing when it is worth hiding your talent. Letting a child win a game and when it is not. Never showing your friend what you are truly good at. Knowing when it is worth hiding your talents, letting a child win a game, and when it is not, never showing your friend what you are truly good at. Number six, sensing the mood and knowing what is appropriate or inappropriate for the situation. Sensing the mood and knowing what is appropriate or inappropriate for the situation. Number seven, knowing when to wait and when not to wait with the good news or bad news. Knowing when to wait and when not to wait with the good news or bad news. Number eight, seeing your parent as people. Seeing your parent as people. Number nine, seeing your exes as people. Seeing your exes as people. Number 10, realizing you don't have to give 100% all the time. Realizing you don't have to give 100% all the time, that you need some energy left for yourself. Realizing you don't have to give 100% all the time, that you need some energy left for yourself. Please subscribe down below on my channel and you're able to learn a lot. Bye.